when you contemplate how much momentum you had coming into this physical body, and when you realize that you're really on the right track, when you want to turn thoughts to things, because you are a manifesting genius. Now, we've been saying you are the creator of your own reality. Now we're going to say it to you in a way that, especially you right here and now, with the questions that you're asking and the way you're wanting to dovetail the action part with the energy part. So we're going to say you are the creator of your own reality, and you are a master of manifestation. You are the creator of your own reality, and you are a master of earthly manifestation. Because the manifestation out here, this is the leading edge. In other words, it's nice to have these thoughts about your vortex, but it is so much more to bring those thoughts forward where you can experience them with all of your physical senses. And so we're just going to say it. It's better to manifest your dreams than to dream them unmanifested. All right? You are a manifesting genius. You are a deliberate creator. And so these are the things that have been tripping people up for a very long time, because you don't really realize how much energy is involved. You only realize the action part of it. So our whole body of work is to help you to understand what comes before the action part. Most humans want to skip the action part. Most people want to stand in the absence of something they want and proclaim that they want it, but they don't want to be ready to be ready to be ready to be ready. And then they miss the most important part. They miss the joy of discovering that, and the joy of discovering that, and the joy of discovering that. They just want the mark on the chart for the big bucks that are in their bank account. They don't often want the clarity and the ingenuity and all of the stuff that comes to them along the way.